get deeper into this thing. The deeper I go, the more knowledge I know what to sing, what to bring. What? I get deeper into the vibe. What? Chilling in the corner at the shelter all by myself, checking it out. I'm not dancing no more, but why? 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 What? How on earth are you supposed to vibe around the fake ones, the wild, the ones that say they know what is what, but they don't know what is what? They just strut. What the fuck? What? I get deeper into this thing, and I pretend that they're not there. I just stare up in the booth at the dread man spinning the song, spinning it strong, playing things like, when can our house begin? That's my shit. What? Woo! I get deeper when people start to disappear, and it's about 6 o'clock. I'm feeling hot. Take off my sweater and my pants, and I start to dance, and all the sweat just goes down my face, and I pretend that there's nobody there but me in this place. I get deep, yo, I get deep. What? Woo! I get deep when he takes all the bass out the song, and all you hear is highs, and it's like, oh shit. I get deep, and the rhythm flows through my blood like alcohol, and I get drunk, and I'm falling all over the place. But I catch myself right on time, right in line with the beat, and it's so sweet, 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 sweet. I get deep. Why, if house music was air, then Dr. Love would be my song, and I would only take deep breaths and fill my lungs with the rhythm, with the bass. I get deep. Now it's about 3 a.m. and I see people going plie, spinning, jumping, and grinding as if they had wings on their feet, raising both hands in the air as if Jesus was a DJ himself, spinning those funky, funky, funky house beats. And in this temple, we all pray in unity for the same things. Rhythmic pause without cause, bass from those high-definition speakers sitting in the corner on each side of the room, giving us the boom, boom, boom to our zoom, zoom, zoom. The smell of an L lit while walking by, but the music gets me high. Sanctified like an old lady in church, we get happy. We stomp our feet, we clap our hands, we shout, we cry, we dance, and we say, sweet Lord, speak to me. Speak to me, speak to me, speak to me. Because we love house music, and on this night it brings us together like a family reunion every week. We eat, we drink, we laugh, we play, we sing. So for all you hip-hoppers, you doo-woppers, name-droppers, you hill-boppers, come into our house to get deep. What? To get deep.
Motherfucking record. Yeah, that's what's happening. I wanna say right now, God bless J Dilla up in this bitch. Mr. James Brown up in this bitch. Wait a minute, fuck that. I said, what's up to Big Proof in this motherfucker tonight? Yeah, that's what's happening. I'm like, fuck that. And you know I'm real quick to be like, fuck that. Cause they can't do nothing but kick me out of here. Hell, I'm trying to get back to Detroit any goddamn way. Hey, look here, I'ma play some dude from y'all from Detroit. They gone. Oh, they must have left. They like, fuck it, okay. Gonna take the picture back. What's happening? Y'all all right? Well, let's see. They told me I ain't supposed to play no more records. But they don't know me like you know. Yeah, that's what's happening. Hey, y'all motherfuckers having a good time. Hey, I hope y'all out here enjoying yourselves. I'm just up here fucking around. They bought me some liquor up here, so you know I'm drinking. I feel like I'm at home. Look at me. I done stopped some years ago here spending with shit. Hey, what's up? What y'all motherfuckers want to hear? Hey, check this out. Carl Craig gave me some new shit. Some white label shit. I got some new Slum Village with a remix.
That's probably the best feeling. Life is just a game, we're all just the same.